So I just wanted to quickly show you my piano room, which is downstairs in the house. I'm very lucky, my wife lets me have an entire two rooms of the house to dedicate to my music. And as you can see, I've got two pianos in here, which wasn't the plan really. When I got this a couple of years ago, I was supposed to get rid of the upright, but just never managed to find a buyer. And truth be told, I'm a little bit attached to it. That happens with pianos, you do get attached, you know, you get a bit of a soft spot for them when you spend so much time playing and learning music on them, and writing music with them. But I'm really proud of this instrument here. It took years before I was able to actually get one for myself, you know, a decent piano. And I can honestly say it's the best thing I've ever bought. So yeah, let's have a quick blast. Might use that for something, don't steal it. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you found some of this interesting. If you have a chance, do please check out my single, Sometimes. It's out on the 30th of April. You can find it on all the major streaming services. Really appreciate it if you gave it a listen. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.